the name of the winner of the X Factor 2005. So please welcome Sharon Osbourne and Andy, and Louis Walsh and Shayne. Million people have voted, and I'm getting the percentages now. There is just 1.2% between Andy and Shayne. So the waiting's over. This is it. The winner of the X Factor 2005 is... Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
But of course, he had a very worthy contender, Andy Abrahams. Come over here. Come here. 1.2% in it tonight. You came so close, Andy. How are you feeling?
Hey, listen, biggest talent competition in Britain, and I came second. You know, I came second to Shayne, who was a worthy winner. And as far as I'm concerned, you know, he's a star. He's a star. And, you know, he deserves to be number one, so...
Well, listen, you may have been a big man, but you are certainly not rubbish. Andy, please, let's hear it for Andy and, of course, Sharon Osbourne. State of shock, Shayne.
Yeah.
Over 10 million votes tonight. It was so close. Yeah. But you're the people's champion.
Yeah. I just want to say thank you so much for voting for me. You do not know how much it means to me. Thank you. Oh my gosh.
Well, listen, I've got another big moment for you, because if I can just turn you and Louis just round over here. Tonight, Shayne, you're single, because by the way, you have a £1 million recording contract. Is about to go into production right now. So let's go over to the CD Factory and Andy Peters. Evening, Andy.
Thank you very much indeed. Shayne, congratulations. Well done. This is a moment I'm sure you're going to treasure for the rest of your life. Here it is. This is a picture of your CD. And when I press this button, your first ever single will go into production. Let's have a countdown from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Shayne, now your single, That's My Goal, is being produced, and it is going to be rushed to the shop, so it's available to buy on Wednesday morning and expressed overnight to radio stations all across the country so that it can be played from tomorrow. And look, Shayne, that is your CD being made, mate. That's yours. That's the white paint going on. Shayne, really, really well done. The bookies have that as the Christmas number one. We'll find that out in just over a week. From everybody here, Shayne, we want to say well done, congratulations, and hey, enjoy the moment. Look, here it is, Shayne, your first CD. Look at that. That is yours. I will keep hold of it and make sure you get it. Well done.
Thanks, Andy. So there it is, your debut single.
Yeah.
It's going into production right now. You're the booker's favourite. But not only the number one spot, Shayne, but the Christmas number one. Not a bad start to your new, better life.
I know. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you.
Now, listen, there was one man that believed in you from the moment, I have to say, Louis, he walked through the doors at his first audition. What would you like to say to Louis Walsh, Shayne?
I owe you everything.
No, you have the talent.
I really do.
Kate, can I just say one thing? Can I thank everybody in Ireland, England, Scotland and Wales that voted for this guy? You did the right thing. Thank you very much.
A lot of work to do together. I know you're very proud to be representing Shayne.
100%.
He did you proud tonight, Louis.
He is a star. He has the X Factor. Thanks everybody for voting for him.
Now it's going to be a long time till you come down from Client 9, Shayne.
Yeah, a long time.
But of course, it's going to be a busy time because on Wednesday, the shops will be full with your CD. But if you can't wait until then, for the first time on British television, you can download Shayne's single tonight. For details on how to do this, either text WINNER to 80988 or visit the website, that's itv.com/X Factor. So he's beaten 75,000 to become your winner of the X Factor.